Coming up on Diya TV News tonight at 8, Pakistan says it shot down two Indian Air Force jets as the conflict between these nuclear powers escalates. India confirmed the loss of one fighter jet and said its pilot was missing in action. The downing of the aircraft comes one day after India said its jets struck a terrorist training camp in Pakistan, a strike in response to a suicide attack in Kashmir 2 weeks ago that killed 40 Indian troops. Pakistan's military confirmed one Indian pilot is in custody. In a lengthy and contentious hearing, former Trump attorney Michael Cohen testified before the House and called the president a racist and a con man, contending President Trump committed criminal acts while in the White House. Trump's campaign spokesperson retorted, adding his testimony, quote, has proven before to be worthless. And Democratic Congressman Roger Krishnamoorthi was named an assistant whip for the 116th Congress by Majority Whip James Clyburn. No stories, all the news tonight at 8. Join us.